Hello, everyone. Welcome to Tenorshare channel. If your iPad is stuck on the Apple logo, has insufficient memory, is stuck, or is not working properly after the system upgrade, and you want to restore your iPad, then you must watch this video. I will introduce you to three simple and quick ways to restore your iPad. Let's see how to do it. Method 1. Restore iPad with settings. First, if your iPad is still working properly, the easiest way is to reset it directly from with in the iPad. Let's go through the steps, step by step. Turn on the iPad and go to Settings. Swipe to find General and select Transfer or Reset iPad. Click Erase all content and settings. Once you confirm the operation, the iPad will restart and restore to factory settings. But please note that this will delete all your data, so make sure to back it up in advance. Method 2. Restore iPad with iTunes. If your iPad doesn't turn on normally or you forgot the password, you can use iTunes to reset it. First, connect the iPad to the computer. Open the latest version of iTunes on your computer. If iTunes does not automatically detect the device, manually enter recovery mode. For iPads with a home button, press and hold the home button and the power button at the same time until you see the Connect to iTunes or computer logo appear on the screen. For iPads without a home button, press and release the volume up button, press and release the volume down button, and then hold the power button until you see the Connect to iTunes or computer icon appear on the screen. iTunes detects that your device is in recovery mode and prompts you to restore or update. Select Restore. Next, iTunes will download the firmware and restore the iPad. This process may take a few minutes, and your iPad will be restored to factory settings after completion. If during the restore process, iTunes pops up with an error code causing the restore to fail, then you can consider using the third method to restore your iPad. Method 3. Restore iPad with Tenorshare Reiboot. Tenorshare Reiboot is a professional tool designed for solving iOS device problems. It supports one-click recovery mode and can fix most system problems. I put the download link below the video. You can download it yourself if you need it. Step 1. Put your iPad in recovery mode. Press and release the volume up button. Press and release the volume down button. And then hold the power button until you see the Connect to iTunes or computer icon on the screen. Remember to connect your iPad to your computer before operating. Open Reiboot. In the Reiboot interface, we can choose one-click reset or click the Start Repair option. Select Deep Repair to fix complex mobile phone system problems. Then download the firmware according to the prompts. The download time is related to your network speed. Wait patiently for the firmware download process. After the download is complete, click Start Deep Repair to start restoring your iPad. This process takes about 10 minutes. Reiboot can repair system failures and is easy to operate. It is very suitable for restoring iPad in complex situations. After the restoration is complete, your iPad will become very smooth and system problems will be solved. That's all about how to restore iPad. I hope these methods can help you solve iPad problems and experience smooth use again. Remember to like, share, and subscribe. See you next time.